Your cosmic address is about to get wild. That tiny blue dot you call home? That's just the start of the most mind-blowing address update you'll ever get. Our planet is like a grain of sand on the biggest beach you've ever seen. Let's put this in perspective. Take our solar system. Picture the sun as a basketball. On that scale, Earth would be a tiny pea sitting about 23 meters away. And Pluto, it's a grain of sand about 1.5 kilometers from your basketball. Zoom out further, and our entire solar system becomes invisible in the vast spiral arms of the Milky Way. We're talking about a galaxy so massive that if our solar system was the size of a quarter, the Milky Way would stretch around the circumference of the Earth about 63 times. We're not even in the fancy part of town, just hanging out in a decent neighborhood called the Orion Arm, about 27,000 light years from the galactic center. But wait, our galaxy isn't flying solo through space. We're part of what astronomers call the local group, a cosmic neighborhood of over 50 galaxies. And see that spiral galaxy in the distance? That's Andromeda, our future roommate. In about 4.5 billion years, our galaxies will crash into each other. And just when you think you've reached the end of your cosmic address, we're about to discover that everything we thought we knew about our place in the universe was just the beginning. Because beyond our local group lies something so massive, it'll make your head spin. In 2014, astronomers dropped a bombshell. They discovered we're part of something called Laniakea. In Hawaiian, it means immeasurable heaven. And trust me, they weren't exaggerating. Picture this, 100,000 galaxies all moving together like leaves caught in a cosmic river. And when I say big, I mean this thing stretches across 520 million light years. And Laniakea, our Milky Way galaxy, is basically just a dot on the map, way out in the cosmic suburbs. But here's where it gets interesting. All these galaxies aren't just floating around randomly. They're flowing together like water in a giant cosmic watershed, all moving towards something known as the Great Attractor. Let me put this in perspective. If the Milky Way was New York City, Laniakea would be like having every city on Earth combined into one mega metropolis. For years, astronomers thought this was it. We'd finally mapped our cosmic neighborhood. Case closed, right? Wrong. Because something wasn't adding up. The way galaxies were moving, it suggested something else was out there. Something even bigger than Laniakea. A new research has unveiled that our Milky Way galaxy, along with its 100,000 galactic neighbors and the Laniakea Supercluster, might be part of an even more colossal structure, known as the Shapley Concentration. Back in the 1930s, an astronomer named Harlow Shapley noticed something odd, a region of space that appeared to be a large cloud in the constellation Centaurus. But here's the thing, he had no idea what he was really looking at. It's like seeing a foggy mountain in the distance and not realizing it's a whole city hidden inside. Fast forward to now, with modern telescopes and detailed surveys like the Cosmic Flows Project, and we can map this cloud in stunning detail. It turns out Shapley was right. It was a massive supercluster, and now we know it's far bigger than anyone could have imagined. We're talking about multiple superclusters. Yes, things bigger than Laniakea, all connected by gravity into one enormous cosmic web. Turns out Laniakea itself is being pulled toward the Shapley Concentration. Essentially, we're part of a galactic caravan, slowly heading toward this enormous gravitational well. So, how did we figure this out? Through the Cosmic Flows Project, scientists tracked the movement of 56,000 galaxies, kind of like watching rush hour traffic from space. They noticed everything was flowing in patterns that could only be explained by one thing. We're all part of an even bigger system than we thought. Remember how I said Laniakea contains 100,000 galaxies? Well, the Shapley Concentration is like the cosmic version of finding out your neighborhood is actually part of a vast megalopolis that stretches across continents. We're looking at one of the largest structures we've ever found in the observable universe. This cosmic giant spans roughly 1.4 billion light years across. Think about that. Light, the fastest thing in the universe, traveling at about 300,000 kilometers per second, would take 1.4 billion years to cross it. In the time it would take to travel from one end to the other, multicellular life could evolve on Earth twice. Let's break this down layer by layer. We start with our galaxy, the Milky Way. Then we have our supercluster, Laniakea, which we thought was enormous. But the Shapley concentration, it contains multiple Laniakea-sized structures. The mass of this thing, it's so large that our usual units of measurement feel pointless. We're talking about millions of galaxies, each containing billions of stars, all bound together by gravity into one incomprehensibly large structure. The Shapley concentration is around 10 times the volume of Laniakea. But you know what's even more mind-bending? Even though Shapley is one of the most colossal structures we've ever discovered, it's still tiny compared to the largest structure in the universe, the Hercules Corona Borealis Great Wall. This colossal structure is 10 billion light years long, making it about 7 times larger than the Shapley concentration. This Great Wall is a cosmic filament of galaxies stretching across the universe, so large that it takes up a substantial portion of the observable cosmos. Nevertheless, the new study is forcing scientists to rethink how the universe forms its largest structures. The Shapley concentration is so massive that it's actually helping us understand dark matter, that mysterious stuff that makes up most of the universe but we can't see. By watching how galaxies move within the Shapley concentration, we're finally starting to understand how this invisible force shapes our universe. It's like finally being able to see the wind by watching how leaves move. At this point, our cosmic address is starting to look like one of those impossibly long URLs. You know, the ones that never seem to end. We're still discovering new things about our cosmic home. The universe keeps turning out to be bigger, more complex, and more connected than we ever imagined. Don't forget to watch the video on the right and subscribe. Thanks for being part of Cosmoknowledge.